great telesports digest will feature the annual 500-mile racing classic at Indianapolis. Our cameramen are already there to bring you a preview of the thrills to come on Memorial Day. The spacious grandstand of the Indianapolis Motor Speedway will soon be the scene of another capacity crowd, and our telesports cameras will again be on hand to bring you the color and thrills of what promises to be the fastest 500 in history. In the garage area, mechanics were checking and rechecking wheels, tires, and engine. Based on qualifying times, this year's field is the fastest in history, averaging 136.137 miles an hour in the 10-mile trials, compared with 135.504 record set by the 1952 field. Bill Bukovich's fuel injection special was on its way to victory last year, but on the 192nd lap, Bill crashed into the wall on the northeast turn and failed to finish. Bill is back with the same car and ready to try again. Troy Ruttman, the 1952 winner, will be out to defend his laurels. The 22-year-old Californian drove to a record victory by averaging better than 128 miles per hour. Fred Agavation, who won the pole position last year, is back for another try at auto racing's richest plum. Sam Hanks, who finished third last year, be climbing for the top spot. And Johnny Parsons on the right will also be shooting for racing's greatest prize. You'll see them in action on next week's Telesports Digest as they fight it out in the great Memorial Day Classic.